Hello, my name is Chad Kassem from Acoustic Sounds and Quality Record Pressings, and today we're going to talk about the upcoming 2023 Acoustic Sounds Verve Series. We've been selling this Acoustic Sounds Verve Series for a few, maybe two, three, 4 years now. They've been selling really well. People are loving them. The consumer loves them. The label's happy. The sales are great. They sound great, and everybody's happy, and that's just a wonderful thing when everybody is happy about, you know, what came out and what's to come. And we had did on our label, Analog Productions, at one time, 25, 45 RPM titles, and we're going to be doing some of these at 33. So these, when we get a chance to repress, we repress these at 45. When we get a chance to repress, but right now we're talking about the 2023 Acoustic Sounds Verve Series, 33 RPM. So this is one everybody wanted, the Pharoah Sanders Karma. Now this one's in stock, selling well. People are very happy about it. It's a very rare title that goes for a lot of money and very hard to find. A lot of people love this, Pharoah Sanders Karma. We did it, and we did the best job. We got the original master analog tape, and it's the best version out there. So very happy about this. It's in stock. We'll be happy to ship it to you. The next one is February 3rd, the Oscar Peterson Trio Night Train. Very accessible record, great sounding, very popular. February 3rd. The Verve of the Oscar Peterson Trio Night Train. Then we're gonna do Alice Coltrane with featuring Pharoah Sanders. I just listened to the test pressing, it sounds amazing. Here's a really great record. It's the Wes Montgomery with Wynton Kelly Trio, Smoking at the Half Note. Great sounding, one of the best jazz guitar players. The sound's great, the music's accessible, it's really a great record, it's gonna sell really well. This is a Phillips, Nina Simone, Wild as the Wind. She is just fantastic. Happy to see this is the third Nina Simone. The other two are selling quite well and are in stock. The Jazz Samba, Stan Getz and Charlie Bird. Another great sounding record, great guitar player, great saxophone player. Accessible record, great sounding, very popular. This will sell well. Here's another Verve. Now this one will be from the classic metal parts that Bernie Grundman cut for Classic Records, Billie Holiday. This is a great, great title, great sounding, very accessible. The next one is Cannonball Adderley Quintet in Chicago. The personnel is Cannonball Adderley with John Coltrane, Wynton Kelly, Paul Chambers, and Jimmy Cobb. Great sounding record. It was on Mercury. Great, great record. Then we're going to do Charles Mingus Pre-Bird for Mercury as well. Kind of going off the track here with, you know, a lot of the records we did are very, very popular, very accessible. This one is a little bit on the rare side. A lot of people don't know about this record. We're just trying to bring some new stuff that that isn't just the usual suspects, you know? So give you something a little bit different. Here's a great, this is one of my favorite albums, one of my favorite Ella Fitzgerald albums. It's just her and a piano. And she does Black Coffee and September Song. Just unbelievable. Sonics are great, very accessible. This is going to be another Bernie Grundman master from the classic record parts. Here's a great sounding album, Oscar Peterson with Milt Jackson, Very Tall, the Oscar Peterson Trio. Again, they're all Ryan Smith at Sterling Sound mastering and quality record pressing. And besides the few I mentioned that are Bernie Grundman cuts, like the Billie Holiday and the Ella Fitzgerald. Here's another Bernie Grundman cut. This will be December 8th. Coleman Hawkins encounters Ben Webster. Great record. Ben Webster's that big, fat, soulful sax, two of the best sax players ever, on December 8th, mastered by Bernie Grundman from the Verve label, December 8th. Then January 2024, Out of the Afternoon, Roy Haynes Quintet with Tommy Flanagan and Roland Kirk. Really good album from the Impulse label, January 24. February 24 is the Ben Webster Quintet Soulville. Unbelievable record. It's one of the best mono records. Whenever somebody wants to hear how good mono can sound, I pull this record out. And it's just like the title. It's very Soulville. You know, it's soulful. And the Ben Webster Quintet, that big, fat, soulful sax, man, he's just one of the greatest. And this is one of the greatest, one of his greatest records, February 2024. Anyway, thanks so much for supporting this label and this series. There was about 30 that came out already that sound great. Everybody's loving them. We've tried real hard to keep them all in stock, you know, so they'd be accessible to give people high quality recordings that sound good and very accessible. And, you know, just to make the records the way we feel they should be made, the highest quality possible. So we want the sound to match the music and the music to match the sound. We want everything at the highest level. And Verve and Impulse and Philips and Mercury, they have so many great records. And to be able to cherry pick those labels that are already have a very, very high standard, you know, it's we'll be picking great records for years to come, I promise you, because it's just those catalogs have just endless amount of great sounding records that deserve and need to be done in the highest quality way, the way Acoustic Sounds and Analog Productions like to do things. And that's why Universal wants us to do this series, because they want to ensure the highest quality in every aspect. And so far, I think we're 100%, and we're gonna keep rolling, man. And thanks for supporting this series, and be looking for more records to come. So, as you can see, 2023 and the beginning of 2024 is gonna be great. So thanks for the support.
Please like and subscribe for more audiophile content.